Let's hear it for Gareth! Darius! Zoe! And Will!
We missed Taylor then.
Sorry about that. Now then! Our pop idols have had a busy time with the media this week, what with radio interviews, press conferences and photo shoots.
And before Hayley was eliminated last week, their media merry-go-round was kicked off with an appearance at the West End film premiere of Black Hawk Down. Take a look.
I've never been to a premiere. I'm very nervous about tripping up on the carpet, actually.
The last time I went to a premiere, the paparazzi were shouting at me and they all thought I was Keith Duffy from Boyzone.
It's the first time I've ever been to a premiere and I'm really, really looking forward to it. So it should be a good night.
I'm excited about, you know, getting out the car and all the press being but to have to not get a bad photograph of me when I'm at that or something. Scrunched up.
I'm really excited about meeting all the cast, really. Very excited just to be hanging out with them all.
Danny Bearscore? No, what's the guy's name? Sounds like Uri Geller.
I've heard Ewan McGregor's going to be there. I'm very excited about meeting him because he just seems quite a normal guy.
I've had a suit made for me, which, like, has my name, Pop Idol 2002. And even on my shirt, look, it's got a well cool thing. Has my initials, Mr. Gareth Gates himself. Wicked.
And what star-studded premiere would be complete without a nice long stretch limo with some lovely bubbly in the back?
Champagne!
Here we go. Gareth and Zoe.
Thank you.
Oh, no, actually, no. I don't think they're not allowed, are they? Cheers!
Cheers, Will.
For me, I'm excited because the final five in Pop Idol are all getting their first official public appearance tonight.
Okay, guys, we're live on Capitol. Hello!
Hey, Foxy.
Gareth, you looking forward to tonight?
Oh, I'm looking for... Oh, I cannot wait to get out there with all the press and stuff and all the screaming fans.
Darius, how are you?
I'm in a limo with a big bottle of champagne and two gorgeous-looking girls and two very handsome men. We're about to unleash ourselves on the viewing public tonight for the premiere.
And don't they take a lovely picture, which is just as well, because the next morning, they made the very front page.